guys, what's up? My name's Kane, and today we're talking about Battlefield 3. This is in alpha beta testing at the moment, and these are my first shots of the game. I'm not really a big Battlefield 3 fan, but I'm going to try to start playing it. As it is, that's my bit. Now, the first thing I don't like about the game is you actually have to find the game through the web browser. I'm not sure how long that's going to last. Maybe this is a beta testing of the game, but yeah, I really hope they do fix that, because it isn't that great. Probably going to suck really bad, because I've actually played this game in my life. As you can see, I just died. Okay, so... Okay. What do I do here? You can be a recon, support, engineer, or an assault. I'm gonna go with the might go with engineer. EA emailed me, and they're like, "Kane, do you want to test out Battlefield 3 for us?" I was like, "Yeah, sure." So new game is coming out, I'd love to test it. But yeah, I downloaded it yesterday. Didn't work for starters, couldn't join a game, but today on Friday I could. I'm going to stop talking now, I'm going to play for a bit, and yeah, I'll be back later if I have something to say. See ya. So as you can probably tell, I'm pretty bad at the game at the moment, but I suppose other people have been playing Battlefield for a bit like that, mate. He's got 5 kills, 1 death. Looks like I'm on a good team, the winning team. I'm not too sure if you can actually fight it with business, but you could always be on Battlefield side. Requirements for the PC are pretty high. I can't be able to play it for a while until I can get a better one, because I'm only getting about 30 FPS at the moment according to Fraps, but the game does actually support more than that. But I know the PlayStation and Xbox version only supports 30. I'm not too sure what this map is actually called, but I can actually just go with how long it is, but I hope it's not the whole area that I'm seeing. Not too sure of the objective of the game. If it's like capture the flag or something. as you can see, it's been a pretty bad video at the moment, guys. Haven't really got a kill at all. Might go support. Probably a bad idea, but oh well. Okay, what I can tell, the game is gonna be a lot better than a Modern Warfare 3. So if you're a COD fan, I suggest getting this game over Modern Warfare 3. But I'll probably get so Black Ops and I'll let down. Although something I like to oh my god, I just got a kill. I don't know what that red thing in the distance means. Maybe it's an enemy. Oh yes it is. Wow, two kills. I'm on a roll. Return to the combat area. What do you mean? Maybe he doesn't. Oh, okay. Over here, is this counted as the combat? No, it's not. Okay, that's a bit confusing. Maybe we should close it off. See if we can take down a tree. Okay, maybe I haven't gotten that far in the game yet. Not gotten realistic. Where's my gun? Go assault this time. Yeah, so yeah guys, if you like this video, be sure to rate it for a like and favorite the video and remember to subscribe. As you can see, my team won. Probably wasn't too much help to my team. 3 kills, 8 deaths. But yeah guys, if you want any more details, just PM me on the Game Show Live and I'll be sure to answer them. So anyway guys, my name's Kane. This is Game Show Live, and I'll see you all next week.